Sora, come.
It's without you, boy. Omi village. Home. No sign of Mongols. Where is it?
How dare you! Oh, young master. I feared you were dead.
Came as soon as I could. It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now, thank you. The Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits, nothing I can't take care of.
I've come for my father's... my armor.
You refused to wear it at Komoda Beach.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe. Come this way. These old bones. I'll get Taichi to help me fetch him. He's at the cemetery.
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds. Gathering plants for my poisons. Keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda. But we freed him.
Oh. Others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Musako.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boys since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Lord Sakai, you're back!
I wish I could stay. But I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects.
The weeds haven't been pulled.
I'm sorry.
Our lord finally returns and his home is a mess.
I'll fix it immediately.
Don't worry about that. Let me show the armor.
We used to meditate here. This old tree lives on.
Jin, help me.
May your death benefit all beings.
Master?
Are you all right?
Yes, just lightheaded. For a moment, I thought you looked...
Face us, coward!
Get inside.
Come and fight! Ah!